Schachlin, and what you're going to see on monitors during this summer is a video that I actually took. I was down in the Antarctic this past winter, and I passed by this island, and there were these, it was an island of nothing but glaciers, one glacier after another after another after another. And I thought, you know, it's amazing to see these rivers of ice moving down toward the ocean and bringing fresh water into the ocean. And I realized that rebirth as a concept happens sometimes in fire and sometimes it happens in ice. And that if we lose these glaciers and everything becomes water, how much more difficult it's going to be on this planet to do anything, including like stand on dry land. So I wrote this piece of music inspired by what I saw down in the Antarctic.